There's nothing better than my mom's easy cheesy ricotta and zucchini cakes. Let's go. In a bowl, add the ricotta, one egg, pinch of salt, grated zucchini, parmigiano, breadcrumbs, and basil. Give it a stir or incorporate with your hands. I use a measuring spoon to scoop, roll, and shape each one into a flat disc. I spray them on each side with avocado oil spray and air fry them in my new favorite Kosori air fryer, which makes them crispy and light in no time at all. Enjoy, and don't forget to follow for more.